Alright, so we're Madcap Brothers. We don't have a name for this yet. Title will have one. We'll think of one. Cool. What we're gonna do here is, don't forget to look at the penis. We've got a small speedball field. We're going to take the Tippmann, disassemble it, which is like, I think, four parts. We'll spread them out evenly on both sides. It'll be mirrored or symmetrical or asymmetrical. It's gonna be something out there. And then we assemble the gun.
Symmetrical.
And we shoot the other guy. So it'll be a 1v1.
1v1. Okay. Let's set this up. You guys go away. I don't know about you, but I really want to put the mags across from each other on this one. They're both going to run up and start filling right in front, staring at each other in the face. Hopefully that's how it works. Yeah.
All right. So the magazines will be here.
All right.
Okay. So put a barrel here.
Can we put it in between this little... Right in the little crack right there, yeah. It'd be a little hard to see, so they'll have to look for it.
Okay.
I like all the mud you're getting on your boots.
I know.
Yeah, that's a good place to put it. I like that.
It's like mud's frozen, but it's cold.
It's like frozen mud and not frozen mud. And then we'll have to put the CO2 somewhere.
So I gotta run around everywhere, pick up the parts.
You gotta find every part you need.
Are they on things or on the ground?
No, they're on top of things. They're not touching the ground. So ready?
Yep.
Set. Go. Mag already. Look at you. They're all around, you can find them. Search everywhere. Oh, it hurt so close. To finishing, not to find. Yeah, he's only got to find one piece.
I think I just need the CO2. Is the CO2 and the cap together?
No, they're separate. Trent's found the cap. It's not on the ground.
Oh!
I'm gonna start yelling out hints in a second.
It's just George looking at these things.
Oh, you don't have to look in them. Well.
More to the middle.
Yeah. Travis, that's past middle. You're awfully close, though. You both have looked around it. You both have passed it multiple times. Huh? Yeah. You are awfully close. You guys are within 3 feet. Look at him hide. Travis,
I'm
it's
sorry,
right there
I'm
in
so
the middle.
Sorry. Oh, shit! Oh, goddamn!
Where'd you hit him?
Oh, right. Oh my gosh.
Oh man.
Why are you gonna talk to me?
I'm so sorry.
Oh my shit.
Here it is.
Oh god.
I tried to warm my ball.
Is it cold?
Oh, oh no.
It looks veiny.
Oh, it hurts. Okay, man. That was good.
I was scared. Oh, so scared. I did not expect the shot. I thought your gun was down. Instantly, I was.
I like how you free throw out. Boom!
You were so close.
All right, so.
I like how Trent grabbed it all silently. He's like, ooh, there it is.
I swear to God, I was looking up and down this thing, too.
I could see anything.
I saw you ran by that cap so
much. Yeah!
Nothing.
And then you kept looking at the ground. I was like, hey, nothing's on the ground.
You're like, what?
Yeah, I can't make sure something as small or like to fall down. All right, so we're Madcap Brothers. Thanks for watching, and yeah, it was really painful.